Derek, I talked to your teacher again.
Derek's not here. I'm Blind Adam.
Derek.
Blind Adam.
I know it's you, Derek.
Then why am I blind?
Oh shit, is that a picture of a naked fireman? Now, like I was saying, I talked to your teacher today.
Shit. What'd she say? Mr. Banks, do you have a band-aid?
I think so. What happened?
I hit my head on the cabinet door.
And how'd you do that?
I wasn't looking.
Right. Why don't you just have Derek kiss it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
That's okay.
But I said I'll do it.
I said it's okay.
But I want to do it.
I said no.
I've been waiting my whole damn life for this to not mess this moment up for me.
Derek, that's enough.
I never get to have any fun. Hello?
Hey, Derek. It's Miss Clark.
Hey, Miss Clark.
Hey, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting a 100% on your test today.
What?
You and Samantha were the only two to score that high.
That's crazy.
Yeah, you must have studied real hard.
No, I didn't study at all.
No? How'd you score so high?
Well, don't tell anybody, but I cheated off Samantha.
I'm sorry?
Don't be sorry. I got a 100%.
Dad.
Yeah?
Today in gym class, Chad pulled down my shorts and everybody saw my panties.
You mean underwear?
My panties.
Underwear.
My panties.
It's underwear, Derek.
You mean these?
Those are panties.
Right, that's what I said.
Why are you wearing pink panties?
I know, I was thinking that I should wear blue.
No, you should be wearing no panties.
Dad, no panties? Why would I wear no panties?
That's not what I meant!
It's too late. It's already in my mind.
Derek, do you know why the police are calling me?
It's stupid.
What happened?
Well, I went to the hospital with Chad, right?
Okay.
To see his grandpa, who's on the ventilator.
Sure.
You know the machine that keeps you alive?
Okay, I know what it is. What happened?
Well, it was me, him, and his mom, and his grandpa, who was just laying there. And we were watching the football game, and then when my team lost, everyone started cheering. And I was the only one sad. And I didn't want to be the only one sad.
Okay, so what did you do?
Well,
what?
I unplugged the ventilator. Everyone started crying. Then I told Chad, yeah, we might have lost our first preseason game, but you just lost Gary.
But at the same time, like I said, and me, you know, I'm 56 years old.
Damn!
I'm sorry. Because it was a
Sounds
thought. No, seriously, it was
dude,
a thought.
I don't care.
It was a I'm thought, not... and I blew.
I'm calling Amy. Help me be smooth. I got you, bro. Say, hello, Amy.
Hello, Amy.
Girl, you was looking fine today.
Girl, you was looking fine today.
I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
Your beauty is breathtaking.
Your beauty is breathtaking.
And you are all I can think about.
And you are all I can think about.
If soulmates are real.
If soulmates are real.
I think I found mine.
I think I found mine.
I want you.
I want you.
I need you.
I need you.
I love you.
I love you.
What'd she say?
It's still ringing.
I went swimming today.
But you can't swim.
I know, I forgot.
You forgot?
Yep, jumped right in, sank to the bottom.
Why would you jump in?
But then James, the lifeguard, jumped in, pulled me out, and started kissing me. Probably because I had my shirt off, because sometimes when I have my shirt off, I'll be looking good.
It's called mouth-to-mouth resuscitation.
Exactly, we kissed mouth-to-mouth.
You didn't kiss.
We did too, but as soon as I started breathing again, he stopped kissing me.
Well...
He's like, son of a bitch, keep kissing me, you know?
That's because he wasn't kissing
me. So then, I jumped right back in. And guess what?
What?
He kissed me again. I was like... Dad, have you seen my Justin Bieber poster?
Justin Bieber?
Yeah, the one when he had his shirt off, he looked so delicious, like Welch's Fruit Snacks.
Oh, I threw it away.
Hold up, you did what?
I threw it away.
Tell me you're lying.
I'm not lying.
Sleep with your eyes open.
What?
Sleep with your eyes wide open.
You're that mad about this poster.
You better sleep like this. Because if you do this, I'm gonna grab my pillow and put it over your face. And I'm gonna tell you, don't touch my Justin Bieber.
Derek, you think you're grown?
No, why would I?
You do what you want to do?
No, I don't do whatever I want.
Then why are there used condoms in the trash can?
Your wife?
You're right.
Always the one out there fucking somebody.
No, I know.
It's not me.
I know.
She's a freak around here. Dad, can I get an Instagram account?
Sure, but you gotta be cautious.
I want my name to be Pretty Princess 05.
No, I mean you have to be cautious.
Fine, I'll be cautious 05 if it's not taken.
Okay. So if a stranger sends you a message, what are you gonna do?
It goes down in the DM.
What the hell are you talking about?
It goes down in the DM.
It goes down in the DM. It goes down. It goes down.
No, I don't want you to talk to strangers.
Okay, fine. No DMs.
If someone wants you to send them a picture of you.
Oh, I already know the one. When I was laying by the pool and you could kind of see my ass cheeks a little bit, I was looking for.
Hell no. We don't send pics.
Right. Be sexy but mysterious. Good call.
What if someone asks for your address?
831 East Maple
No, Avenue. Don't give out our address.
So I gotta meet him at Walmart? It's fucking Walmart.
You're not meeting anyone.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I'm not meeting him at Walmart.
So what if someone asks you to sneak out in the middle of the night when I fall asleep?
I use my window, jump down to the trampoline.
What? No, not at all.
What? I can't use your window. I'll wake you up.
Okay, this is a bad idea.
So then you tell me which window to use. It's my first time.
Listen.
Yeah, fucking listen.
If you don't like my videos...
Yeah, if you don't like my dad's videos...
Don't watch them.
Don't watch the fucking videos, right?
Just keep scrolling.
Yeah, just keep fucking scrolling before I get involved.
Do you think I care if you don't like me?
Right, do you care?
No.
No, you don't give a shit at all.
That's it. Thanks for listening. I ain't mad, I just...
That's him. He ain't mad. But me, I'll fuck.
What the hell is that?
Have you seen Cobra Kai? You know Samantha, the one girl? I was being Samantha. Dad, I was gonna wash my jeans and my one shirt, but we don't have enough laundry detergent.
Okay.
Okay, so I don't know what to do.
What would your mom do? Do that.
You want me to fuck our neighbor Todd? He's never gonna do it, but I can ask him if you think that's gonna help with the
laundry. I mean, regarding the laundry, Derek. What would your mom do regarding the laundry?
Hello.
Hey, Todd, hey.
Hey.
I have a weird request.
Okay.
My dad wants me to-
Hang up the phone.
Babe, let me call you back.
Hang up.
I'm gonna answer this real quick. Hello?
Yo, it's Chad, what's up?
Nothing, just about to make love to my neighbor.
Who?
Todd.
What?
Yeah. My dad thinks it's gonna help with the laundry. Sing. Yeah, as soon as she picks up the phone, just hit it with something smooth. Relax, you got this.
Hello?
This is something new. The Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we gonna get funky, 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 funky. Funky, 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 funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. To the left. She hung up.
You think?
I told you it wasn't gonna work.
Yeah, you sang the cha-cha slide.
I didn't get to do my favorite part. Crisscross this time. Crisscross this time.
Yeah, I'm sure if you would hit her with crisscross this time, her heart would have just melted.
I was thinking the same thing. I'ma text it to her. Chris. Dad, I got kicked out of gym class.
What'd you do now?
They're making it up.
They're making what up?
They're lying on me, Dad.
Who's lying?
They.
Tell me what happened.
Randy Evans told the teacher I was watching all the guys get undressed.
Randy Evans told the teacher you were watching guys
get undressed. Yeah, he said I was walking around with my eyes wide open like this.
Why would he say that?
Because he's a liar.
He's a liar.
Yeah, he's lying. I was doing like this. I was doing like that. Girl, you know how much I love you?
Yes.
How much?
With all your heart.
Wow. A little confident, huh?
What? Why would
you... Just saying I love you, but with all my heart, that's a lot.
What are you saying, Derek?
No, I love you. I love you. I love you. I do. I love you to the moon.
And back?
See, there you go with that confidence.
Hey, I want you to be careful playing outside today.
Okay. Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's just an inmate escaped from the prison. So,
oh, wow.
Yeah, the scripture says he's like 6'2", 200 pounds, bald head, full beard, tattoos on his arms, his chest, and his back. The police are out looking for him now, so...
Well, if they find him, tell him, bring him over. You sound like a snack. Yo, what happened to you at school today?
Fucking Amy.
What about her?
She gonna say to me today, let me holler at you.
Okay, so?
So, why would I let her holler at me? I cry when my mom hollers at me. I'm a very emotional child.
Okay, it's not like she was actually gonna yell at you.
Well, that's what she said. Then she gonna say, I wanna kick it with you. I said, kick me, bitch.
Wow.
Kick me, bitch.
She just wanted to hang out.
What, then kick me when I wasn't looking? That fucking sneaky bitch.
Kicking it means hanging out.
Okay, that's fine. But then she gonna say, she wants to jump my bones. I said, bitch, jump me. I'll pinch your arm fucking jumping me.
Jump your bones?
Yeah.
She wanted to make out with you.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, I elbowed her in the back of the head.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was like, you fucking...
Derek, you act like you love Amy.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you miss her, don't you?
No, not even a little bit.
You want to marry her, don't you?
No, I don't want to marry her.
Yeah, and have a baby with her and name him David.
Ha ha, funny. What's your Wi-Fi password? I love Amy. And miss her. And want to marry her. And have a baby. Named David. _17. Guess what? Randy Evans tried to fight me.
What? When?
Today, after school, when we were waiting to get on the bus.
Did you do what I told you to do?
Yes, I did.
Good, so you finally stood up for yourself.
Oh no, I peed in my pants. I couldn't remember if you said, if Randy picks on you, you stand up for yourself, be a man. Or if you said, if Randy picks on you, pee in your pants. But I'm taking it from that look you're giving me that you probably said stand up for yourself.
Really? You peed the bed again?
No, that guy broke in our house again.
Okay, you've tried this already.
He came in through the window.
Derek, please don't start with
all the... He put a gun to my head?
Derek, I'm serious. I don't want
to... I woke up shocked. I was like, what the fuck?
Listen, why don't you just try to tell
the truth? He was like, get up.
Derek.
I put my hands like this.
Nobody broke in the house.
I was like, what do you want?
Okay, I know that didn't happen.
He gonna say to pee in your bed.
See, this is...
We have to stop him.
Did he also eat the powdered donuts that are left out in the kitchen?
Yes, he did. All 6 of them. I tried to stop him. I was like, hey, those are... We're not allowed to have snacks this late. But he just took them, and then he peed in my bed, and then... Shoop. He went out the front door. My teacher kept saying I was going to fail my spelling test.
Why would she say that?
Because she said I don't pay attention in class.
Well, pay attention in class.
I do pay attention. Matter of fact, I said to myself, I'm going to prove her wrong. So I studied every morning and every night for the last 3 weeks. And then yesterday I went to Chad's house and we studied all day. And then today we took the test.
And?
Guess.
You passed.
Failed.
See, Derek, you got to pay attention.
Hold on, though. I got to take a retest.
And you
failed. Again. Failed 2 times.
Derek.
Yeah.
What's going on with you and Chad?
First off, fuck Chad.
What happened?
Well, the two of us were playing house, right?
Sure.
He was the dad, I was the mom, and I told him, we can't make love tonight because I'm on my period.
Okay, I should have stayed out of
this. I'm not sure if that's what set him off, but he starts yelling at the baby.
The baby?
Yeah, our son, Darius James Banks. You should see him, he looks just like him.
Of course, keep going.
So then he starts on me, starts calling me a cheater because I kissed another guy.
You kissed a guy?
Well, not in real life, just make believe. When I play house, I'm such a hussy, I can't keep my legs closed. I'm just so nasty.
Okay, just finish.
Long story short, he hit me.
He hit you?
Yeah, and I'm a lady.
Right.
Well, make-believe, but still, you shouldn't put your hands on a woman.
Okay. Derek, did you piss the bed?
No. Why would you ask that?
Because the bed's wet.
Oh, that's because last night at 3 a.m, someone broke in my room.
Someone broke in your room?
Yep, and they had a gun with them.
You had a gun?
Yep, a .47 shotgun revolving pistol.
That's not even a real thing.
Well, he had one, and he came in, and he was swinging it around, and I was like, what do you want? Just take my money, you know? And he was like, I don't want your money. I want to pee in your bed. And I was like, what? And he put it at me. He was like, get out of your bed so I can pee in it. So then I got up, and then he started peeing on my bed. And then he got into my iPad, and he searched naked firefighters, and I can't delete it from my browsing history. And I was like, oh my gosh. And then he went to my school and pretended to be me and failed my math quiz. I was like, what? This guy's ruining my life.
So you pissed the bed?
Yeah.